Lying is second nature in D.C., and career politicians like Marcy